everyone, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are brand new here. If you are brand new, do be sure to subscribe down below for more reaction videos like this one. So today we're going to be reacting to Youngblood's new song Cotton Candy. I am super excited for this. There is no music video just yet, so I'm going to be just watching the lyric video that came out with it, just so you guys have something to visually see whilst I do so. Yeah, I'm really excited to listen to this. I haven't listened to it yet. It did come out at midnight, so I'm just, you know, sat here waiting to react to it for you all. Before we get started, if you are new here, do be sure to subscribe down below, and without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, let's go. My God, sir. It's actually really catchy. Bit cheeky. I really like this. Is so far. It's quite like happy, but it's got like a flirtatious kind of meaning to it, you know what I mean? It's like cutesy as well. Really cute. I actually really vibed with that. It was a lot shorter than I thought it was gonna be, but it's such a cute song nonetheless. I think it's kind of like one of those like short and sweet to the point kind of tracks, you know. It's just got like a simplistic message. It's basically, well, to me anyway, it's basically him saying that he's got a lot of love interests, you know. He's got a lot of feelings for a lot of people, and he's like that because he doesn't want to be like by himself, kind of. So he's got all these like different people that he's interested in to kind of like fill a void, I guess. I don't know, it's really cute. The song is genuinely quite boppy. Personally for me, I think it'll take a couple of listens to kind of get into like a in love with it stage, you know. I do love it, but out of what he's released so far, there are songs I prefer to this, but nonetheless I do really love it. Of course, it's Youngblood, I'm gonna like it regardless. I do genuinely really like it. It's just short, sweet, to the point. I wonder if he will do a video for this song. I don't know if he will, but if he does, then there's quite a lot of ideas he could probably come up with for that. So if he does do that, I am genuinely excited to see what that's like and what happens there. I think it'll be really, really fun. That was me reacting to Cotton Candy by Youngblood. If you enjoyed the video, do give it a thumbs up. Click subscribe down below for more reaction videos from myself. And tell me in the comments below if you enjoyed the song, what are your thoughts? And I will see you in the next video. Bye, everyone.